Welcome everyone, this is Abdur Rahman, General Pack by Alumiax, and in this video blog, we're going to go over electrical transients in power systems. And particularly, we're going to talk about what are electrical transients, we'll talk about the causes of electrical transients, internal sources, external sources, give examples. We're going to talk about the types of transients, the nature of transients in power systems, as well as the effects of electrical transients on the power system, the different types of failures that might result from it, some examples of those failures, as well as transient mitigation devices. You know, what are they? You know, how do they generally work? And give you a very good broad idea of transient devices. We'll talk about transient analysis, stability studies using software, and the various types of studies involved, as well as performing a stability study, the big highlights, right, of the things needed, and then end with ATP-EMTP. This is a software that's openly available and is a tool to use to understand how transients behave within electrical power systems. So welcome, and please join me in part two, where we'll just delve into this topic and start going through this video blog with me one-on-one. And again, this is Abdur Rahman from General Pack by Alumiax. This is a video blog series that is produced by Alumiax, available only for our subscribers. So if you want to learn more, if you want to learn with me on this topic and more topics, join me at alumiax.com/learn. That's where you'll learn more about this video blog series. Alumiax is a premier power systems engineering and consultancy company specializing in engineering studies in the industrial commercial space. So we are solving problems in a very unique way with our customers. And if you have a need and if you have a desire, feel free to contact us and get connected with us. Thank you, and see you in part two.